those hands together all across the building tonight. Let the devil know that you're encouraged. Let him know that you're encouraged. Let him know. Hallelujah. I don't know about you tonight, but somebody may be crying, but I come to let you know that God can make it all right.
Welcome, welcome to 65 Plus Living in Montana. I'm your host, Apostle Dr. Heloise Sulyans-Gibson, sitting here on my patio, enjoying the sunset going down. I'm behind a beautiful trail, walking trail, and it is a long trail because I saw it earlier where it goes down at. But me, I'm a New Yorker. I'm not gonna walk. I'm gonna get me some roller skates. Not the inline roller skates with the weight, so the weight of it will carry me through and everything. But I just wanted to send a little shout out. You know, this journey that I have made here to Montana and being 65 was only God. What I have learned and why I'm doing this particular program, because God had gave me two before I left. You saw the first one on the outreach. Now this one here is about social issues that 65 plus are dealing with. I never realized how blessed I was living in New York. I've been here over a month and I have Medicare. I have yet to find a dentist or an eye doctor. Even with the VA, because right now with the COVID, they're not letting anybody in. So they're supposed to be referring me to somebody. So I don't know what's going on. And I've also seen so many seniors, and some of them like me, with a cane, working in Walmart and various other stores. So I see right now, Social Security is not enough out here due to whatever reasons. I have no idea yet. But one of the things I am going to be talking about is what resources are out here for the seniors that I know that should be. You know, I don't even think I found anything like New York has, for the seniors? I can't think of it, but I'll put the title up. It's for the seniors we have in New York. They have our own program, a whole thing set up for us. I'm going to find it. I just can't think of it right now. It escaped my mind. I don't think I've seen anything like that out here for seniors, but I'm going to definitely investigate. But I just want to do this little snippet here to just get this out there that we do have 65 plus living in Montana is no joke. The next time I come on, I'm going to be sharing in detail the challenges I went through as a veteran where I felt I was racially profiled, and I know it was, because I don't understand why you have to have on applications white, black, Native American. If you're a vet, it should be strictly male or female. I had to even write a letter to Volunteers of America because they're part of the SSVF program for social services for veteran families. And it wasn't a nice letter because I had felt rejected, discarded, like I wasn't nobody when I was entitled to these services. But that's for another show, but I just wanted to do this 65 plus living in Montana. Senior issues that we're dealing with. And I'm coming from my experience. I don't know about anybody else, but it really had me concerned that I'm seeing seniors at all the retails. I'm telling you, I see women with cane working. Oh, I know myself, I'm gonna try to find me a part-time job, but it'd be with either media production, editing, or either with software and computers. Just need a little part-time. But see, then I gotta also navigate, you know, being, you know, on SSI and disability, Social Security, what's the cap? And then on top of that, if you make too much, my Section 8 as a vet, how is it going to be impacted? It's a lot that I got to sit here and figure out before I make moves. But I know one thing, God will take care of me. He's been doing it marvelously. But I'm getting ready to go because out here, I don't know if they're horse flies or whatever, these things bite. Like I told this one guy at the hotel, well, I'm presently still staying at too, because my bed hasn't yet come, and I'm not laying on no floor. I'm sorry. This is not happening. He had this big old pit bull, and so the dog was coming near me. I said, yo, man, hold that dog. I said, look. I looked to him. He looked at me. I said, listen, that dog looks at me like I'm beef. ain't having it. So he busts out laughing, but I was dead serious, so he pulled his dog. But anyway, this is your host, Apostle Dr. Heloise Sulyans-Gibson, up here in Billings, Montana, watching the sunset go down with our new program to 65 plus, living in Billings, Montana. Come on, seniors. And I'm glad where I'm at. I live in a senior complex, so I get to interview a lot of them because I'm really finding out what's the 411. Department of the Aging. There it is. That's what it is. New York City Department of the Aging. I got to see if they have one here and find out what's the story. Anyway, this wasp is bothering me. It is well. It is well. It is well.